By the way, you're the first boxer in a million years to be sponsored by Bud Light. How did that feel? I mean, usually it's superstars in NFL. It's not boxers. How did that happen?
God did it, man. It's just all the grace of everything.
You're the chosen one. Yeah, let's go.
It's not only that. It's just, I understand the business, bro. I understand it. One more?
You gotta eat, bro.
I gotta eat, though.
Yeah. 3 minutes or less.
That's too much.
Man, I gotta eat.
Yeah.
Need the phone you got?
You remind me of Adrian Broner once. After a fight, they asked him, do you hate losing? He goes, I hate losing so much, I hate losing weight. Shout out to AB, he's fighting very soon, next week.
I know, fighting next week against Figueroa.
Yep.
That's a great fight, man. I'm happy for AB, man.
He's a good dude. Yep.
We be talking on Instagram and stuff from time to time. Got nothing but love and respect and support for him, man.
100%.
I know he's coming back. I'm happy that he's back. You know, go kill it, champ. Do your thing. Show him that you ain't no Floyd Mayweather, you Adrian AB Broner, the problem. You know what I'm saying? It's about billions, ain't it?
Yeah, it's true. There you have it. Teofimo and his team after the press conference getting something to eat. Chilling. Thanks, Teo. Coach, ¿cómo estás? Feliz? You're feeling good. You're looking good.
Todo bien, gracias.
How's it going? I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.